What's up, YouTube? In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to insert page numbers on a multi-page document and start the page numbering on page 2. Method number 1. This method is ideal if you've already created a first page you don't want to show page numbering on. First, insert your page numbers, either at the top or bottom of the page. Once you've done that, you'll notice that page 1 has a page number, which is number 1. However, since page 1 is supposed to be a cover page, we need to remove the page number from page 1 and start the numbering from page 2. To do this, select Different First Page. This will remove the page number from page 1. Next, go to the Header and Footer group, click the Page Number dropdown, and select Format Page Numbers. Set the starting number to 0 and hit OK. Now, you'll see that page 1 is blank, but page 2 starts with number 1, and the numbering continues from there. Method number 2. First, you want to insert your page numbers, either at the top or bottom of the page. Once you've done that, you'll notice that page 1 has a page number, which is number 1. With this method, we'll use a cover page to remove the numbering on page 1 and start on page 2. Head over to the Insert tab, and in the Pages group, click on Cover Page. From the drop-down list, select your desired cover page. You'll now see that the first page has no numbering, and page 2 now has a page number of number 1, while page 3 has a page number of number 2. You can edit or delete the content of the cover page to suit your needs. If this video has been helpful in any way, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.